WhatsApp is the most commonly used messaging application across the globe, and it has several advanced features as well. Like if you send a message to a wrong recipient, you can delete that before they open it. Also, when a message gets delivered, you will get notified by having a double tick against that message. And when receiver opens that message, the color of double tick changes into blue. These are the WhatsApp features, but we are more interested in knowing what was that message which was deleted and how can I read that message. Also, how can I read a message without changing the color of double tick? So today in this video, I am going to give answer of all these questions which we all have. So now let's start the video with how to read a deleted message. So first, you have to go to the Play Store and search for WAMR and install the app which has this icon. And when it is installed, click on open. Once the app is open, read the terms and condition of this app. Now here you have to select the app which you want to monitor. And we are interested in monitoring WhatsApp, so select WhatsApp from the list. Now grant the necessary permissions, including notification access and access to your files and media, as this app will also give you option to save deleted multimedia files as well. You have some limitations here as well, like if you are offline or have unstable connection, some media file may not be downloaded. And this is true for all the apps. If the connection is not stable, your download will get interrupted. That's all we have done with the setting to read the deleted messages. Now let's take an example here. I am sending a message to this number from my other phone saying, I am on leave today. Do you want to go out for a party? And here in this phone, I got the notification as a message received. Now I will go ahead and delete this message for everyone. And here you can see WAMR app which we have installed send a notification as Jerry has deleted a message. And in the WhatsApp, you can see the message is reflecting as deleted. Now go ahead and open this app. Tap on Jerry chat window and here you can see the original message which I have sent from another number under this read chat box. Now if any sent media is deleted, you can find those under this tab. And if you are enjoying this video, then sub to this channel would be a great help. Now let's quickly jump into how to block read receipts. Now when you open a message, the sender receives notification by changing the double tick color from gray to blue. Now if you see here, I have sent a message from this phone and a gray double tick is appearing here now. I will directly open the WAMR app and click on the chat window from which I have received the message. And here I can read the message, but still the double tick is appearing as gray in this phone. Now if you only want to see the deleted messages, you also have that option here. Just go to this three dot option and select only deleted. And now you can see only deleted messages. Now with the help of this app, you can also download the WhatsApp status as well. You just have to go to the last section of this app and open the status which you want to download and click on this download icon to download the status. Or if you want to share this status directly with someone else, use this option. So that is all about how to read deleted messages and blocking read receipts. I would love if you click the like button of this video and share with your friend so that it gets spread to more people. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching.